Time to show the world things they've never seen before. This old popcorn machine would bring some cheer if I got it up and running again.
I gotta speak my mind. I'm not gonna be quiet about this.
Say what you need to say.
You sent people to Ava. You let folks get taken in by those devils.
I know. I know what I did. I can't undo it.
Folks out there are dead because of what you did. They didn't know, Anna. No. Avon got what they wanted because you gave it to them.
You're right. I'm partly responsible for all of this.
Terrence, you can't.
Look, I hope this haunts you forever.
It will.
Dev, what I don't get is, why'd you stay if you knew things were going south?
Why wouldn't I? This is going to be my most exciting episode yet.
Just don't use my real name, all right? How you doing?
Thank you for doing this for me.
Hi. What's up?
Talk to me when you're back.
Shoot one for me, Dev.
Thank you.
sun is up, I suppose.
Reminds me of home somehow.
Nothing can stop me. Over there.
I'm fine. It's fine.
Helpful, that.
Distinctly hard to say, but harder still to do.
Amateurs! Nothing but amateurs!
Auntie, I'm sorry. I'm sorry you got dragged down into this. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
My throat could use a drop of honey. Okay.
Thank you.
Don't let him
down
here.
You saved me.
trap!
You'll be sorry you didn't listen to me.
Let's let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we?
It only gets worse for the mouse.
That could be a good spot for a safe house.
Just needs a bit of UV protection.
Come on,
Thank you.